is graduating from eighth grade. He'll be back with us again the next time the Cruisers are here. In the pole position, the 57 car, Paul Lohenroth. Outside him, the 77 car, Rick Ryan. In the 75 car tonight, the Mighty Mouse, Bob Strauss. And in the 11L car, the Chicken Neck, Lance Blacker. Ten laps brought to you by KXBX 98.3 on the FM dial. The Mighty Mouse, Bob Strauss in the 75, making some kind of headway, but Rick Bryant still has control of that lead. Bob Strauss getting himself a little bit of room there on the inside. Now has the lead taken away from Rick Bryant. And here comes the Chicken Neck, Lance Blacker, on the inside, challenging 77. Now Bob Strauss, who's been in the lead for a full lap, is now being told he needs to go to the outside, and he's going to try and do that, providing Rick Bryant will let him. And it is up to Rick Bryant. You know, if he's continuing to challenge, then he can actually hold the 75 car down. But in this case, here comes the Chicken Neck, Lance Blacker, working the inside. Like he is, he can stay down there. The LA Cruiser is designed to be a fun division. 116-inch wheelbase. Here comes the white flag out for Bob Strauss and the Chicken Neck Lance Blacker, virtually side by side. They are in their last lap, followed by Paul Lohenroth and Rick Bryant. Coming out of turn four, here's where the race is at right now. Bob Strauss takes it to 75, Lance Blacker. Oh, and then Bob Strauss says hello to the wall. He takes the win and then entertains the troops right there in turn one. So Bob Strauss takes the win, but there was a pop, and then going right into the wall there in turn one. Checking him out, make sure he and his passenger are all right. Apparently the throttle stuck. That's a quick way to take you into the wall. Bob Strauss has made quite an association with the wall this season. Bob Strauss driving off under his own power. Very good. Says his throttle got stuck. He's had an interesting season. He's been in the wall several times. As far as I recall, this is like his third time so far this season in the wall.